Welcome, Taurus. Let's see what's happening for you, Taurus. This is second week of April. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Taurus. Let's see what is happening and transpiring. Now, please remember that these readings are timeless. Timeless readings. Thank you. These readings are timeless. I don't have to write it on my video, do I? Tauruses. Oh my God. Oh, this reading is timeless. All right, Tauruses, this reading is timeless. Oh God. Timeless, okay. And whenever you receive this reading, it is not exactly for this week. It is just done in this week. So this reading is timeless. So let's see what is coming out for the Taurus and Moon and Rising sign in the second week of April. So I see a situation with you, your materialistic stability, okay? I see your enemies are down. So Taurus, you could have a boss. This was your enemy. I see that she's down. I see the energy of the lovers is up and pumping in this week. I see some deceptiveness that is coming out about your partner or your wife or husband. I see some truths is going to be coming out. I see a conflict is over, really. I see a conflict is over. And I see some worries, okay? And some of you are worried. A conflict is over. I see finally you see the truth of a situation. A conflict is over, but you are worried. Now, we are going to be seeing a judgment call. It's going to be coming out for you, Tauruses, in this week, okay? I got a message. I see some of you are going to be finding out that someone is sick and it's in the hospital, so... However, this is transpired. I see this information is coming in about you, Tauruses, that you're sick and is in the hospital, or someone is sick and is in the hospital. However, this is plain and transpiring for you guys. I see some of you are going to be receiving this message. So there is a judgment call. Someone is sick and is in the hospital. All right, let's go on and see what else is coming up for the Taurus. Taurus said moon and rising sign. What is coming up for the Tauruses? Best day is going to be Wednesday and Friday, Tauruses. Wednesday and Friday is going to be your best days. Let's see what is transpiring. All right, so we see an investigation, military and the news. Military and the news, so an investigation or some information could be, a letter could be coming in from a government institute over your eye or some news, and it could be happening to your materialistic stability. However, this is coming up. I see you're happy that your enemies are down. I see a lot of happiness. I see some of you, this letter is going to be making you very desperate. Whatever the information in this letter, it's going to make you very desperate. I see the energy with the lovers. Some of you, your partner or a relationship could be over, or your someone is dying for you, because you're going to be seeing the message about dying. I see sadness for Drit, and this is really sad. So Monday to Wednesday, there's some sadness. Some of you are going to be receiving a letter that is going to make you very desperate. A message is coming in. I see a situation with military, so investigation. I see your if something was stolen from you, your wealth or materialistic stability, I see they're taking down your enemy, and that is good. With some deceptiveness, I see your fortune is going to be returning because they found out the truth, and your fortune is definitely going to be returning. So unmarried women, if you were scammed, your fortune is returning. I see a situation with a baby, or this situation could be with a child. I see it's yes, go for it. So if you find out that you're pregnant, go for it, okay? Then I see some of you are going to be unexpectedly finding out that you're pregnant. So this is good. Or some unexpected surprises coming in from a child. I see a new contract. So this is really looking good. A new contract is coming in. So, and it's going to be bringing forward a lot of money. So some of you could be finding this out in the weekend. I see a situation with a house that some of you are worried about, a house, or you're having sleepless nights. I see like someone is watching your house. So be careful. Whatever is transpiring, someone is watching your house. It could be someone from out of a corporation, or someone is watching your house. But I see you are uncomfortable because you are worried about a house, and I see like someone have sight on your house. But you know, whatever it is, you tell them, you know, move forward. I see a corporation institution is trying to figure out something, or someone in a corporation institution is trying to figure out something. I always say people need to watch their own business. So Taurus, whoever is coming at you, I see people needs to find out their own business. I see Sunday night is a sleepless night for you guys. I don't know what is coming up, but it's as if someone is in your house or someone is watching your house. A new contract is going to be coming in that is going to be creating financial stability for you guys. So this is good. What I'm seeing is a situation with the conflicts with a child. It is going to be over, and a child and some of you are having a conflicts over a house. I see unexpected surprise. I see some worries, and it's as if someone is watching your house. So some of you could have a stalker. Be aware of this, because some of you could have a stalker. Then we are seeing the energy of the military is taken down. So I see it could be government institutes, the organization is taking down your enemies. Okay, I see some sadness, and some of you are desperate because you receive a message from the government over over your materialistic wealth or over your finance or so. I see the energy of the lover, and I see some sadness that is coming up for you Tauruses. So I see that some of you is going to be having the loss of a family member because this family member is sick. My apologies and my condolences. Okay, so yeah, a lot is going on. So the military, I see secrets coming out about your enemies, and that they have stolen from you. I see some of you men are desperate. Some of you men are desperate. Some secrets came out about you businessmen. I see that you businessmen, they have investigate you businessmen, and I see some secrets come out. I see you're getting a letter from the tax company or the government because of something. I see some secrets came out about a woman. Whoever this woman is, I see that this woman could have passed away. It could be your mom. It could be your wife. This person has passed away. And I see information is coming out about this person. Okay, so however that is transpired, it could be messages coming in. So if your wife was a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, I see messages coming in about this person. So I see that they find out that a fire sign woman, this woman is a Pisces, this woman is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, have an unmarried Sagittarian woman, have stolen a lot from you, and I see they have caught this person. Then I see you're not regret, you have no regrets about a child. I see a situation, a conflict between you and an unmarried child. Some of you ladies are unmarried and you find out that you're pregnant, and I see you're going to be keeping this child. I see some of you are seeing the truth about a contract that you had received. Why you had received the contract is as if truths are coming up about this contract. And I see some of you are going to be given a contract because of some deceptiveness that has transpired. I see sadness with a house for some of you Tauruses. Whatever is transpiring, sadness with a house or with your business. Okay, whatever that has transpired, it could be if you were in a relationship with a Scorpion, I see some sadness is there. I see some of you men, whatever the message that you get that makes you desperate and whatever secrets come out, you will get over it, okay? I see you men are very desperate, especially men that is in business with a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion. This person, you're desperate because whatever comes out, I see it brings you some sadness. I see some of you are going to be overcoming and victorious and successful over a Cancer woman who have done some deceptiveness. I see the Wheel of Fortune, a fire sign woman have to return some money, an unmarried fire sign woman who have stolen some money have to return this money. They see the lies and deceptiveness of this person. I see unexpectedly, you guys are going to be unexpectedly surprised that some money is returned to you. Whatever is transpiring, you men are going to overcome a deceptive situation that whoever this lady has done, has created. I see things look bad for two ladies, a Pisces, Cancer, and a Scorpion, and an Aries, Leo, and a Sagittarius. It looks very bad. It's a karmatic cycle. I see some of you is going to be moving forward because unexpected money is going to be coming in. That is going to be creating a lot of financial stability. I see the worries where love, a new love. I think whoever this new love is, I think you ended a relationship with a Scorpion and this person is still stalking you. So whoever is in your surrounding and whatever is transpiring, I see that you are being stalked, okay? So, oh my God, unexpected luck is coming in. And some good luck is going to be coming in after some deceptiveness with a fire sign woman. This fire sign woman has deceivingly stolen a lot of money. And I see the truth is coming out about a fire sign woman, okay? I see they investigated a situation where an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius man, a businessman, has stolen from you guys. Heartbreaks. It could be a father figure, but it's a very, and I see you guys are happily celebrating the fall of this man and this woman that has deceived you. I see a corporation institution see the deceptiveness that has transpired with a man, some sadness that comes up for this man where these two women have created some deceptiveness. Now, it could be a Scorpion or a Cancer woman organization. This woman could, I think, one of them is sick. So your parents, some of you, one of your parents is sick. Not a good news. I see Delta, a Libran is caught redundant and deceptive. A Libran was caught and they realized that a Libran and an Aries has stolen a lot of money from you Tauruses. I see debt is coming up, so I'm sorry for this message, Tauruses, but someone, some family leader is going to be dying, or you Tauruses, your partner, husband or wife could be passing away. All right. Bambino. All right, so I see some of you, your kids is going to be getting out of an hardship because they see the truth of this child, that this child was being harassed, and I see a transition. Now, there is going to be the debt, okay? I see a lot of you Tauruses are worried about some money that was stolen, and I think the money was stolen from out of your house. Some of you are worried about the changing of a contract for you, some of you Tauruses. I see a contract change is coming in and some of you are worried. So as if your pension or some money or your pay, less pay, some contract with some money as a change, okay? But it's for the good because I see this the contract is changed and it's for some good, because it's going to give you a new start. Okay, so not to worry. I see some of you Taurus could lose a lot of money from a banking institution, or some of you are regretting. Some of you a scorpion is stalking some of you. Whoever the scorpion is, they are stalking you, so be aware. There's a scorpion man is stalking you guys. Wow, I'm sorry for the person who is going to be having a parent that is passing away. So I see secrets, heartbreaks for an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius woman, whoever this woman is. I see she's trying to balance out some situation with a contract or a car with a man. This man is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, but I see heartbreaks for this man because of some deceptiveness. This man could have created all the deceptiveness with, there is a karmatic situation with a man and a woman that is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, and an Aquarian woman, that they have created some deceptiveness. I see regrets, transition with a Scorpion. I see some of you saw the truth of a Scorpion. I see some unexpected surprises going to be coming in, and that is unexpected surprise with money, especially for you unmarried women. You unmarried women, there is a Scorpion that is stalking you and is outside your home. All right, so let's see what is transpiring. So we see Archangel Michael. So whatever is transpiring for you Tauruses in this week, call upon Archangel Michael. Your best day is going to be Wednesday and Friday. Whatever is transpiring, some of you are going to be hearing the death of someone, or someone is going to be passing over, which could be a family member, a father or a mother. Whatever is transpiring, some of you, if you choose this card, you are safe. Not to worry about whatever is transpiring. You're definitely safe. Whatever is coming up and happening, you are safe. Don't worry about it. It's going to be okay because you are safe. I want to say have a good week. Bye.